We might be wondering, why do you need to get the whole collection, the whole gallery of photos? You need to get one, two, or three photos, should be plenty. There's a few reasons why you might want the whole, just all of them. First of all, as you might have seen, if you've seen the photos already, or if you haven't seen them yet, but you've seen samples of what a whole roll looks like, we're showing many different sides of a personality, even within one short span of time, you'll see slightly different variations in a smile that could be just almost a different person, or it could be, which is the person that you want to say, that's me, and I'm gonna present that to the word. Is it the sly smile, the effervescent smile, the playful smile? There's all kinds of smile that in that one small moment, there'll be all that. And so in the collection of photos, even if just with one change of clothing in one spot, there's many different sides of a personality that will be there. And you get to choose, which one do I want to be? And having the whole collection allows you to change your mind. Okay, you don't have to define before you start this whole dating thing, this is who I am, I'm this, I'm this, I'm this. That's crazy. Because you might be changing, you might be thinking differently as you're doing the dating process. Which sides of you are you more comfortable? Or maybe you want to be a little risky. I want to show this side of me because I think that'll get more response. Or maybe I want to show this side of me because I'll be getting better response. A more accurate response that of somebody that I think will be more matched to who I'm looking for. So if you have the whole collection of photos, you get to decide as often as you want exactly who you are. And before I was just mentioning, this is in just one position, there's many different sides of you. But now there's gonna be that same thing happening many times during the shoot with different locations, different clothing, and you just get to have that choice. And you don't have to decide before you start who you are. You get to keep on making that new decision over and over and over again. Like, why not? And on a practical level, I'm not sure if all the dating sites do this, but I know OkCupid is one of them that does it. When you make a major change in your dating profile, it actually pops your listing up to the top. So, and changing a photo is one of them. So if you have like hundreds of amazing photos of yourselves, you get to make a change, change at some point just for the sake of, making yourself more noticed.